ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ टुडे वी विल सी कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ सिमिलर ट्रायंगल्स टाइप 3. नाउ व्हाट इज गिवन हियर, ट्रायंगल PQR सिमिलर ट्रायंगल PMN. इन ट्रायंगल PQR, PQ इज इक्वल टू 4 सेंटीमीटर्स, QR इज इक्वल टू 5 सेंटीमीटर्स, PR इज इक्वल टू 6 सेंटीमीटर्स. कंस्ट्रक्ट ट्रायंगल PQR एंड PMN सच दैट PR अपॉन PN इज 3/5. नाउ सी हियर, अप 3 पार्ट्स आर गिवन एंड इन द डिनोमिनेटर देर आर 5 पार्ट्स. सो एनालिसिस, द लेंथ ऑफ 3 साइड्स ऑफ द ट्रायंगल PQR आर गिवन, मीन्स वी नो लेंथ ऑफ 3 साइड्स ऑफ दिस ट्रायंगल PQR, सो वी कैन कंस्ट्रक्ट. इन लास्ट टाइप हाउ वी स्टडी, सेम वे इट इज देर. ट्रायंगल PQR सिमिलर ट्रायंगल PMN सच दैट PR अपॉन PN इज इक्वल टू 3/5. देयर फोर साइड्स ऑफ PMN आर लार्जर. सी हियर PQR, ट्रायंगल PQR, इट्स वन साइड इज PR एंड ट्रायंगल PMN इट्स वन साइड इज PN. सो PN's मेजरमेंट इज मोर एंड PR's मेजरमेंट इज स्मॉल. इट मीन्स PMN इज अ लार्जर, इट्स साइड्स आर लार्जर. द करस्पॉन्डिंग साइड्स ऑफ ट्रायंगल PQR, देयर द ट्रायंगल साइड्स ऑफ ट्रायंगल PMN आर लार्जर दैन द साइड्स ऑफ ट्रायंगल PQR. ऑल्सो एंगल QPR इज कॉन्ग्रुएंट टू एंगल MPN. इफ यू सी हियर P and P and this Q is corresponding congruent to M, R, N, P and P, vertices will be same. Same way whatever I showed in you in the type 2 here. If you see P, Q, R, P, M, N. So Q, M, R, N, P and P. These vertices are column. Vertices means they are the now angles. So these are corresponding angles of the similar triangles are congruent. So triangle PQR and triangle PMN have common angle P. This is analytical figure. PMN PQR, measurement of PQ is 4 cm, PR is 6 cm, QR is 5 cm. So these measurements are there with us. We can construct this triangle. Using this triangle we are going to construct PMN. So let us see now an analytical figure. Consider the given analytical figure. Analytical figure means we are going to see this figure. If we divide PR into 3 equal parts, then PN will be 5 times each part of PR on the same line. So like your type 2, we will see here. If we divide PR, suppose I draw here the triangle PMN and PQR. So as per the given ratio, if we divide PR into 3 equal parts, then PN will be 5 times. So this on PR 3 times, PN it is 5 times. We can thus locate N such that PRN. So we can take this point N and we can construct the triangle PMN. Angle PRQ is equal to angle PMN, PNM, corresponding angles of similar triangles. At point N we will draw the line NM. See here. So what we are going to do in our construction? First we are going to draw PQR and then we are going to take this point and draw a line parallel to it. So we will get our triangle PMN. Steps for construction, same like your last construction. Construct triangle PQR. You have to construct triangle PQR from this given measurements. Then you have to draw ray PX, means from the triangle you are going to draw a ray PX of suitable angle. Then you are going to make equal parts of that segment. Then now here our ratio is 3/5. So we are going to join the point P3 and R, then draw P5N parallel to P3R and intersecting line PN in the point N. So this construction is there, steps are given. Using the steps we are going to do the construction. So let us see the construction now. So let us take first PR. What is measurement of PR? It is 6 centimeters. Then PQ is 4 centimeters. Referring the analytical figure, we are doing this construction. So PQ 4 centimeters. Next is QR is 5 centimeters. So let us join it. So this is Q. So whatever measurements are with us, from that we have done this construction. 4 centimeter and 5 centimeter. Now let us take ray PX. We have to do how many equal parts? Now in our ratio it is given 3 upon 5. So 3 upon 5. Let us do. One, two, three, four, five. So this is P upon 5 parts we have done. So let us write here P1. P2, P3, P4, P5. Now we are going to join this C. 3. We are having measurement of this triangle PQR with us. And parts of PR are 5. So we are going to join PR and R. So PR and R we have joined. Now, from this PR, see here. Take an angle. See, inside P2. Yes, for this 5 also do the same thing. Same angle. Now from here, cut this point. Now here we are going to extend this. Yes. So here you write N. Now next step is, we have to draw our angle, new angle which we are going to draw, its parts are 5, so it is a bigger angle, so it will come out. So let us take measures from here again. Same here. See here. From here you are going to draw this. Then next, this also you extend. From here, so this is M. So our new triangle PMN we have constructed. These angles will be equal. So this is our construction. PQR measurements were given to us, so we have drawn this. Then we have taken here PX ray. From that, on that ray we have taken 5 points according to our ratio, whatever it is given to us. Then P3 and R we have joined, taking equal measure of angles, whatever is there. P5 to N we have drawn. Then from this angle we have constructed angle N because they are corresponding angles. So all these angles are of equal measure. This is our construction. Thus the triangle PMN is required triangle. So here we complete our construction. See, draw line parallel, then only you will get the angle. So here triangle PMN is the required triangle. Similar to triangle PQR. So I will give one example of this, which is in your textbook, that we will do now. If you see here, when the ratio is 3/5, now these three parts of this triangle, the triangle which we are constructing is outside. And if it was last time we studied 5/3, means the triangle which we are constructing, it will be inside because its parts are less. That difference you keep in mind. The construction is very, very easy. Now we will do one example. Okay, let us see some from exercise 4.1. Triangle PQR similar to triangle PTR. Triangle PQR similar to triangle LTR. In triangle PQR, PQ is 4.2, QR is 5.4, PR is 4.8. Construct triangle PQR and triangle LTR such that PQ upon LT is 3/4. Now see which measurements are given to us of PQR. PQ's measurement is 4.2, QR's measurement is 5.4 and PR's measurement is 4.8. Now see here which is the common point in both these triangles, R. So we have taken R here at the common vertex. And our next triangle is LTR. So after constructing this triangle, we are going to construct triangle LTR. So I have already done here construction. PR I have taken 4.8. Then this QR is how much? Sorry, QP is 4.2 and QR is 5.4. Now you know how to construct this triangle. Now let us take RX, let us draw from here. So it will Now, exact measurements, how much we want, our ratio is 3/4. So, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So, 4 points I have taken. R1, R2, R3, R4. R1, R1, R2, R2, R3, R3, R4. Now we are going to join PQ means this R3 and P. We are going to construct triangle outside this. So let us extend this part. Now from this point, see here R3, R2. So R4, R3. Then from this point, yes, let us join it. Now again, here. So this is our angle RLT or LTR. It's somewhat, it's not correct. So here we complete our construction of similar triangles, which is our triangle given to us. PQR measurement was given to us, so we have constructed here triangle LTR is the required similar triangle. So here we complete exercise 4.1 also and construction of similar triangles. Now next point we will see in next lecture. Thank you.